Hello everyone. I have already done two inspiring talks. Now I'm gonna, and I also did few presentations, and now I'm gonna do one more inspiring talk. So it's about an ancient creature called as the Megalodon. If I think many of you have heard of this name, this apex predator of the ocean and the mega tyrant shark, which ruled the oceans 2.6 million years ago. It's my favorite animal. I hope it's your favorite animal also, because this is a great beast which you can learn about. And today I'm going to tell some few facts about it. First of all, did you know Megalodon existed 2.7 million years ago? Because due to some global warming climates, global warming effects, the Megalodon died out. The Megalodon lived from the dinosaur age. The Megalodon lived from the dinosaur age till the caveman age. But since the caveman that time didn't know a lot about the oceans or didn't go near the oceans, none of the cavemen were harmed by the Megalodon, because as you know, it's Megalodon is a shark and it lives in the oceans. But if people had gone to the ocean, they would have been hurt. And cavemen are very smart. Modern blue whale. Blue whale were just like toys to the Megalodon. It could just smack it whenever it wants. It could just bite it whenever it wants. Compared to the Megalodon's powers, the small blue whales and sharks and fishes were just like a piece of a biscuit for them. But also, Megalodon had no natural enemies and always just hunted for food. But there are few legends saying that the Kraken, a legendary beast, unlike the Megalodon, had fights with the Megalodon. But since Megalodon is real and the Kraken is a legendary, we still don't know if this fact is true. And we also know that the Megalodon could have won the fight easily because of its huge jaws, its big shape, its smartness. It is a very apex predator, and that's for sure. I can guarantee you that. It's the biggest shark species. It is on top of the food chain, and you know sharks, they need to keep swimming, and they have super smell sense. They are so good at they're fast swimmers. And did you know the Megalodon had something called as the ram attack? Do you know what ram attack means? Ram attack means a Megalodon hides in a place, and then when it sees its enemy, it just comes very fast. It comes so fast that that other animals can't even notice it, and the animal just crashes into the animal, and then it makes it faint and it bites in the vital organs which it can eat. And did you know there are some facts on Megalodon? First, Megalodon is a term derived from ancient Greek, which means big tooth. The Megalodon was a prehistoric shark. Wasn't prehistoric shark that lived some 15.9 to 2.6 million years ago. We call it the Cenozoic era. The prehistoric shark is considered to be the most powerful and the largest predator to have ever lived on planet Earth. Today, the great white shark is considered the closest living relative of Megalodon, but it's nowhere even close to the size of its ancestor. Some scientists believe the Megalodon reached a maximum length of 59 feet, but some others believe that it reached a maximum length of 100 feet. Forget about 100 feet. 59 feet is enough to scare the crap out of us. It's enough to scare the shit out of us. It is believed that the Megalodon weighed somewhere around 100 tons. Considering the size of the prehistoric shark, its diet was very good enough. Scientists believe that it fed on gigantic turtles and fishes and blue whales. But it has one fearful enemy, the killer whale. According to estimates made by scientists, Megalodon had a biting force of 10.8 metric tons, which I already told you, and 9, which in 8. With that kind of biting force, a Megalodon could munch on prehistoric whale skull with the same ease as humans munch on a grape. Today, the biggest tooth of any living organism belongs to the great white shark. The tooth of a great white shark measures 3 inches. Compared to that, the Megalodon's teeth were gigantic. The prehistoric apex predator had teeth measuring up to half foot, which is almost like the size of a fully grown adult. Megalodons possessed insignificantly leave this, but did you know that a Megalodon broke the Guinness World Record of the largest shark, and then also the shark broke the record of all the greatest shark abilities. It's a super fast swimmer. It has the most powerful bite. It's the biggest animal of all times. It has no natural enemies. But I have told you that. But do you know what killed the Megalodon at all? First of all, I'm gonna tell you what had killed the Megalodon. Megalodon's geographic distribution expanded through the Miocene but contracted during the Paleocene as the populations declined. So this means that during the mega shark's extinction, there was some global warming called as ocean dryness. How to explain this? Yes, so the shark lived in deep and cold water somewhere. I mean, it also was on the top, but then it also lived in the bottom cold somewhere. But since they mostly were dominated on the top, they were living on the top. So since the water level was decreasing, the shark didn't get enough oxygen, and the shark was about to die, and the apex predator died like that. But there are still many rumors. Some believe that the Megalodon is still present. It has, as I told you earlier, they had 5 rows of about 276 teeth each. And sir?
Yeah, continue. Why?
Sir, I'm going to tell some few facts. And also, the Megalodon skin was made of cartilage, which didn't help the Megalodon to resist for a long time and have gone extinct in a short period of time. So their bones was made of cartilage, just like our nose and our ears. So when they died out, it didn't fossilize like other prehistoric creatures like the dinosaurs, and so it just vaporized into the air, and now we can't. Okay, sir, and thank you everyone for seeing my presentation. Thank you.